Ahead of the Global Entrepreneurship Summit that kicks off in a few hours' time, real estate developers are calling on guests attending the conference to tap business opportunities in the country.
If investors come into Kenya, they will largely benefit because it is we have a lot of potential of growth in Kenya.
The investors are being urged to focus their investments to untapped housing opportunities at the county level.
Real estate also have a lot of potential, and because foreign investment will come into Kenya, the Kenya shilling will appreciate, and that way if interest rate comes down, then mortgage rate also will go down and people can afford to buy houses.
He says United States President Barack Obama's visit is bound to encourage foreign direct investments and an increase in tourist arrivals. Ashok says improved security in the country in recent months is bound to boost investor confidence.
Many years I am here as an investor, and we have undertaken many projects because Kenya's environment is very much conducive. And there is no security threat actually, and that is why we have undertaken a very mega project. This is one of the largest private industrial park in Africa, and we are developing an industrial park here. Government is very much supportive here.
He advises those who will not be successful in securing investments or partnerships during the Global Entrepreneurship Summit to pick the brains of the successful entrepreneurs and business magnates attending the conference.
The U.S. administration has committed roughly $3.2 billion to support micro SMEs and mobilize $80 million in private capital for startup acceleration. So this way, the mostly young entrepreneur will benefit from the idea sharing with the investors coming into the country.
Michael Geshoke reporting for the Business Insight.